3M stuff don't work as good as I thought it did. Guess I'll have to watch that. So much of that part of the video, it didn't work out too good. Gotta watch the camera and see if it follows again. The 3M tape didn't work as good as I hoped it would. At least I didn't lose it. Interesting video. Try to keep an eye on it. Keep it stuck up there. I'll go put some pressure on it. Stay in there, truck. Some I'm still recording. I don't know. It's appeared to be working. I guess the cool air. At this point, I can see it. I'll try to keep an eye on it. That 3M tape would have come loose, but I guess it did. I got some more stuff at the house to work on it. Maybe what I might end up doing. Probably all this wind. It is pretty windy. Little interruption on camera anyway. reaching up here and grabbing this thing every once in a while, make sure it tries to stay on. Actually, the second piece of stuff I put on this will come loose. Green light, go, go, go. There was a 65 Corvair bill. I don't know if you got to see it or not on the camera. It's still sitting there. Not white, it's a yellow one. There's a bike for sale. That's down there, Delmarva RV. Red lights down through here, maybe I can get through them without having to deal with a lot of traffic. Truck in the road, so I'll get over here. Green light. Easy, come to a stop. wind buffeting, but still my eyes are not vibrating near as bad as they were. I think the fangs are definitely working. Got the red light coming up. Looks like it's green now, but it may change by the time I get there. Every couple of miles, I'll keep pressing this thing on, make sure it stays where it belongs. The rule of thumb is time and distance. So I have a car on my left, nothing directly behind me. Oh, it is definitely windy. I'm sure you can hear some of that in the microphone, as long as it's working. Yeah, I thought maybe a screw came loose on the thing. Just a little bit on the cool side, but feels okay. Probably it'll be alright. Didn't wear my leather jacket, I probably should have it. But still a nice day for a ride. I wanted to take it out and go for a little ride. Right on my bumper, and I like that. Makes it comfortable. Cruise control on to about 65. I don't do 65 out here, they'll run over me. Good wind buffeting here. Getting these crosswinds off these fields. It's about 1:30 in the afternoon, I guess. Red light coming up. Guess I'll have to stop. Well, I guess I got my main visor down. Huh. Maybe that's why the sound's so different. camera came loose so easy. I guess I will work on it when I go home. A complete new pad on it. As you can tell, it's pretty windy. Pretty cloudy, it ain't supposed to rain. I hope not anyway. Hope this microphone's doing okay. Red light coming up, still green. Should have known it would turn green or red. Never fails. Big city at Georgetown. I'm gonna get a cruise here. Oh, they got bugs on the windshield and I cleaned it before I left the house. You wouldn't think they'd be out in this weather, but they are. Ahead. Georgetown's finest. Part of this video might come out all right. Thank you. keeps moving, and I'll get through it. Gas down here is up to $2.49 a gallon. I guess it's house moving day.
Haunted house, huh?
definitely got to do some work on it when I get home. Start over. Didn't want to make that turn. I wasn't looking where I needed to go. Go down here and go through one stop sign and go to the right. Come into the cemetery. Hopefully there won't be a funeral today. If they are, I'll go park somewhere. There's a skunk in the road. A wonderful critter. No train that I can see. Patriots Way. Flags out today, so apparently no more funerals today. Still going to drive right down to the area and do my thing. Call the friction zone. I got just enough clutch going to keep it moving. And we're here. Trying to figure out why my flashes are on. That's weird. Okay, now flashes are on.